was broken. Mr. Zhongli is indeed quite remarkable.
It was nothing, really. Now, it's time.